Yo, 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 whaddy do? This is Sir Nube Negra playing versus
Mortal Kombat.
Not Mortal Kombat, Modern. For some reason, that word is kind of hard for me to say. Modern. Oh, yeah. No, it's not that hard. It's just modern. It's so modern. Come on, Felicia. Let's go. This dude doesn't know how to speak English.
Build that wall, motherfucker. We don't want this. Karen, let's go. There's a motherfucker that know how to speak English. Bye, boy.
So, yeah. So, apparently, this shit didn't record earlier. So, I have to do it over. How's the sound? By the way, I'm using the LG G8 to play this game and record the game as well. I'm using the Roland VT4 to record and to make the sounds,
the epic sound.
Turn it anyway.
Feeder, happier, more productive.
I don't know why this doesn't want to work now. But yeah, this game over here, I like it. The reason why I like it is because it's actually a 5 minute versus game, and you'd have to wait 29 minutes to find out that you lost. You know, people don't have the kind of time in their life. When you're 41, you actually get to to value time more often. I mean, look at this. I'm already stuttering. I'm losing my mind. I'm senile. Anyway, so I'm trying to build this guy up, like I was saying on the other game, which did not record. You don't need to know that. But yeah, I'm trying to build this guy up. So if I do bad, it's because of that. Because I have to hit him twice as hard and be more strategic than all the other ones. To tell you the truth, my favorite one is the witch. I don't know why. I think she's adorable and very comedic. That's one of the things that I like about this game. This came from another game called Modern Combat. And that one also was a very good game. But instead of incorporating Versus in that game, they made a separate game. And I think that's why this game works, because the graphics are amazing and the engine is stupid fast. And the actors. So this is the guy I'm building up. Blaze. So yeah, look at that.
Hey there, boys and girls.
Silky smooth. They did away with communication with the like using microphones. So I cannot talk to these guys unless, if I have this prompt over here. I think that's how they did away with harassment. Oh shit, we're going down here. Come on, man. Stop being so PC, bro. Stop being so gay. I mean it in a cool way. But in a derogatory way. You're burnt. Bye. Oh, shit. So you see, my flames do not hurt them as much as anybody else that has healed up this game. And I shouldn't be playing this with this guy. Because we need to win this in order for us to be ranked up. Alright, so you see, have to be a little bit of... Oh, shit! So you see, his grenades... Oh, come on, killer. His grenades hurt me more because he's built up. Now you understand why I'm trying to build him up. Oh, come on, don't go through there. Again? God damn it. And these guys really suck. The other game was so fucking awesome. Burn, motherfucker, burn. You better die. Let's see. Oh, he didn't die? Yeah, he died. He's very good. I mean, he's not that good, but he's good enough. Like over here, I will really use lock to see where I'm going.
the zone. Now protect it. Dudes, zone is being contested. What is going on? Warning, zone is being contested.
This is a bad one. Come on, killer. A lot of Mexicans here. They're very good. The Mexicans, and I think because of the Sinaloa shit that they have going on.
Warning, zone is being contested. Color more six.
Come on, Karen. He's also racist. Get the fuck out of here.
We're gonna lose. I'm not even gonna try. So yeah, this was a fucked up game. The other one was awesome. We won 100-35. So, yeah, I sucked at this one. But let's hope this one actually recorded. Wow, only 100? No, let's play another one. Let's play another one. No. Let's play a real... Fuck this shit. I need to build up. I'm going to play with whoever I feel comfortable playing with. All right? So this is going to happen. No commercials for you guys. I'm just going to pay for you guys, okay? No commercials. That's another thing. If you want to pay for this, it's kind of cool when you're starting. But after a while, I think it's more rewarding free to play. Because you get to appreciate the guys more. You know, like I'm doing now. It forces you to play more. And you get a lot of rewards that way, too. So let's play again. I'm going to try and play with the other guy, and if I do bad again with this guy, I will have to try and use my little lock. Lucky lock. The locks. Uh-huh.
Hey, Karen. Are you still here, Karen?
T-doki. I'm gonna... Yeah, my masochist, sorry. Just like every other game, you win this shit if you group up. Yeah, I hate this one because you see, the grenades don't work very well here. Yep, kill you, bitch. See these walls? I really hate them. I really hate because you cannot tell them not to do that shit. See, I'm trying to drop in. I'm trying to drop down, and I can't. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I guess everybody's trying to build up that guy, huh? Alrighty. Let's get to work, mates. Ah, coño! You fucking little bitch.
I hate it when they get lucky. They are enabled.
We are contesting the zone. Quick, get on the point. Stay alert.
God damn it, guys. Get closer. Group up.
On me.
See what I mean? When they leave you alone. Fuck! Nah. I don't know if it's because I have a microphone in front of my head, but I'm playing abysmally bad.
so bad.
So bad, Karen. This guy really sucking now. I want my money back.
But you didn't pay for anything.
I don't care. I feel like if I should be paid. I really feel like I should be getting paid by now. Would you pay me?
No. All right, so let's try this again. Wow, I really suck. I'm really sucking at this shit. But this is why I don't like. The only thing that I don't like is that you cannot talk to the other guys to tell them where to go. It's not fluid as the other games that you can tell exactly when you can tell people exactly where you need to go. It's not very strategic. Though I've seen some people that they actually add people that are literally next to them. It's called join a group. And maybe that's the way they can communicate. But once you have the communication on point, Jesus Christ. I had a group that I played with, and we won that shit like in no time. We were 0-99. And that would have been a great game to be recording. We won it. Like, we really picked up, like, from 99 to 100. So we won by a point. Because we all stick together. Well, they listen. How do I do that? I kept on saying, group up behind me, group up, group up, group up. And we won like that. Like, again, I'm a Bravo. I'm not a beta or an alpha. I'm just a Bravo, you know, I'm a group guy. Come on, come on. Also, yeah, when you pay, you could buy coins there as well, but you could literally buy doubling passes where you build up a guy. That's what I did with Luck and Khan. When you build a guy, it actually takes you half the time that it will take you if you don't pay. And amongst other things, you know, they give you diamonds as well, more diamonds, so you can buy exclusive shit on the store. And I'm gonna try to be, you know.
Corp has this area on lockdown, and we can't have that. This contract requires you to get to the zone and protect the area from the baddies. Mom, out.
Go on, go on.
Here I come.
Stick together, guys.
Are you pumped?
I am pumped.
Oh. Ah, grenade. Who doesn't love explosions?
Let's go around, guys. Let's go around.
Uh-oh.
Come on, let's go around. Fucking bullshit.
Enemy is capturing. Bad move.
Burn, bitch. She's gonna die now. Let her go. You see? So yeah, when you get together, you see that's what happens. We get more kills, but it's not about killing in this one. It's more of taking over the zone. I don't know. This reminds me of Hawken. That Santi, fucking bitch. Yeah, you see, we still have zero. I mean, I'm still on top because I'm killing people, but that's not the point. We don't want to kill people. We want to win. Come on. Come on, guys. Get close. Fuck, where you at? Shit. You see, Santi has a shit for me now. Is it Shanti or Santi? Really? You didn't let me fucking...
Y'all better start dancing.
I don't want to use that character because, like I said, I'm trying to build this guy up. But, shit. This guy's really suck.
Contesting the point. Group up. Quick, get on the point.
Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Fuck! Coño, fuck! Fuck me!
Oh my god, Karen, I can't believe this shit. I'm out of here.
Yeah, so yeah, play this game. It's kind of cool. It's challenging when you don't have the right guys. I mean, you cannot play by yourself. You need to have a good team. Trust me. I've seen some people trying to be Rambo. And because of those people, we lose. I wasn't trying to be Rambo. They literally just left me alone. as you can see. Anyways, hope you like it.